6, 5 and a quarter until we start this thing anew. I'll be ready for some changes. I'll be waiting to break through, chasing down a dream like a storm in the western sky, unyielding in its power, unwilling to subside. And I'm waiting on the sun, waiting for a good time, looking to the sky, searching for what's mine. Waiting on a sunny day to come my way. Running through the fields into the moonlight, tell me how it feels when everything's just right. Waiting on a sunny day to come my way. Heavy, strong and steady, unbroken I will stay. As a river joins the ocean, I will find my way. Through the darkest nighttime until the dawn of day, waiting ever ready for what's to come my way.
Dark and strong, a long farewell to thee. Macpherson's time will no be long on yonder gallows tree. 'Tis by a woman's treacherous hand that I was condemned to thee. Aye, she called me over to the windowsill, and a blanket she threw o'er me. I say wantonly, and say wantonly, say wantonly, gay tea. He played a tune and he danced to the moon below the gallows tree. Aye, that laird of Grant, oh, that healing saint, who first laid hands on me. He pleads the cause, oh, Peter Brune, Let MacPherson be. Untie these bands, they off my hands, and bring to me my sword. 'Cause there's no another man in all of Scotland that'll brave him at our words. I say Antonlay, and say Antonlay, say Antonlay, gate he. He played a tune and he danced to the rune below the gallows tree. Well, there's some come here now to see me hanged, and some to buy my fiddle. But before that I do part with her, I'll drag her o'er the middle. Aye, he's taken the fiddle into both his hands, and he's bracking it o'er a stain, saying there's no another's gonna play on her when I am dead and gane. I say Antonlay, and say Antonlay, say Antonlay, gate he. He played a tune and he danced to the rune below the gallows tree. My mother think, when first that she cradled me, that I would turn to the roving trade and die on the gallows tree. At a prevost coming o'er the brig o' Banff for to set MacPherson free, so they put the clock then a quarter of four, and they hanged him from the tree. I say Antonlay, and say Antonlay, say Antonlay, gate he. He played